Hello everyone, today we're going to be focusing on amp B, or whatever you call it, the middle amp. So this is my AFK spot. It's in front of the home base, healing pad, broadside, some gas trap. I'll just show you the perks real quick. There, and there, and there. Alright, let's do it. Also, the TP loop is not really tested, as both smashers and miniboss die from the tunnel, as far as I know. And yeah, in case it does work, here is the design. Okay, let's work on this side. South. That's four. Okay. Let's see if I think there's a spawn here for B. So like, yeah, block it off like this. Wall spike. Have some cones and a stair. There's the block off. I'll show the perks at the end. This is not even needed. No tire trap. Then nothing behind because of this ramp here. Then let's do this side. Two-way pathing. Nothing behind. I'll show the block off after this side. Then they come up, tire trap. And yeah, they go through the amplifier. No wall dart from behind, as if this cliff blocks it. And block off from this. In case they do make it around from amp C to here, I got this here. Not sure if it's needed. You could also block this off like that and add some wall spikes on it. Or yeah, okay. Yeah, you could add some wall spikes if you have husks wandering around. Also this lava shield. I have no idea if lavas will throw, so if they do, yeah, it's probably necessary. It doesn't need to be that long across. So there you go. Okay, so time for east. No lava shield. This is for empty, and the rare spawn that happens here. Well, it's not rare, it happens commonly. So add the wall here that starts on the ramp. Then structures, structure, nothing here. And cone. Here's the block off. This is for both amp D east and amp B. And here's the block off on top of the cliff. Okay. So all the husks will drop down and get into this tunnel. I got a wall spike there. It has ceiling on it because some husks would like be here and try breaking it. And then they like walk on here and go to the amplifier. So I added it with healing to block them off so they go down here where they get to the launcher, and then some walls, another launcher here where they could possibly go down this route. There's the block off, also shown on a home base amplifier. More block off, but not really. Wall dart. Also have a window open. As you can see, there's a wall dart. Both of them. I don't know if you need this 2x1 here. You can definitely remove it, as it's like unnecessary structures. Like rarely any husks go here. Okay, so this side, stone wall, and yeah, other traps. So here you go. Launcher here. They land like right here. No window open. But I think there's a cliff. Yeah, or I just didn't place it. Got a waste of structure. Wall there. There's a rare spawn, so I don't recommend having floor tiles here, as well, here, because husks will just drop on there and then go to the amplifier. So leave that open. And time for the schematics. Let's go to the top. Okay, broadside. See an electric field. Oh, my controller is drifting. Wall dart, wall spike, gas trap, healing drop trap. I don't even know if I have anti-airs, do I? No, okay. So, no anti-air. Retractable floor spike, sound wall. Do I even have a target? No. Okay. Wall dynamo. And I gotta find the perk. Here. It's this wall launcher. Then wooden floor spike. Did I even show wall spike? Yeah, I did. Okay. So, last bit of information. You don't need to supercharge the traps. Just to make it 130 so you can do the damage. Maximum. And there you go. Time for the waves. Four. Let's go on this side. If you have nothing built, have some structures here to block that off, if you want, in case you have nothing on that amplifier. And there you go. Now we show the waves.